dead end, huh?
Why don't we just use this?
Wait!
Jeez! Don't scare me like that! What, is there something wrong with it?
No, it's not that. It's just... this is it. Whatever it is, we're about to find out.
It's the moment of truth. There's no turning back now till we've won. Either we get through this, or we vanish along with the rest of the world as we know it. Is everyone ready?
We've come this far. I'm not about to turn tail now. I say we knock this thing out and head back home.
It's time to relegate the past to where it belongs. It's been a long journey getting here, but it ends now.
No, this isn't the end. Once we've overthrown the old order, there's still the task of creating a new world.
A world without divisions, where no one cares whether you're Dahna or Renan, or if you have magic or not. You're right. We have to win this. Woo-hoo!
Let's get going then. After all, our future awaits.
Our future. One free of tyranny and exploitation. For the freedom to live with those we hold dear. And for a new era. Let's go!
Here then.
But then, where is the core of the Great Spirit? Or the Renesalma, for that matter?
According to Hevrek 35, this should be where we find the core.
Rinwell, do you sense anything?
This is definitely where the energy of the Great Spirit is strongest, but what's giving off the most energy is the flower we're standing on.
That said, we're not gonna be able to destroy something this huge. You want me to hit it and see what happens?
Hey, look!
Gone. It has so much anger.
This is the Great Spirit's core?
And in order to fight us, it's taken on this form?
My thoughts. I feel them whirling inside me. They're getting restless. I'm certain of it. This is the source of my thorns, and of my visions. This is the darkness that will consume all existence.
What do we do now? The Rena's almost inside that thing. And I don't think we'll win this fight without it.
We have to get it back. We will find a way somehow.
Agreed. And now that it has a physical form, cutting through it's what we'll do.
Great Spirit, I understand your intent. You've made that very clear. However, if you're planning on destroying everything, then first,
you'll have to get through us. Everyone, let's go!
We're not energy for you to consume! We're not puppets for you to control!
Only humankind has a right to determine their own future. We will never let something like you take that away from us.
I'm sorry, but we won't let you take any more away from us. We'll do whatever it takes to stop you.
I fight to quell the sounds of anguish from our world, that it may be filled with joy and peace once again.
Give it back. Give it all back. Give us back our world and give me back my own life.
Once and for all, we are going to end centuries of terror and death. Right here, right now.
I don't know what I told you.
Perhaps now isn't the time?
I really don't.
Now you see what I can do!
And again! Stop!
None shall escape my judgment!
It looks like we made a mess!
Go! I'm only... Ray! Ray! Take it! One more!
Can't get out of this!
Ray! Ray!
Ignite!
Explosion! Explosion! It's over! Ray!
Armor won't save
me! I'm just getting
Ray!
Make it Ray! Help
it! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
There! And again! And again! First aid! Here's a healing arc! First aid!
And just like that, I'm back in it!
Start by holding the front line!
No sooner said than done!
They've got me in their sights!
The enemy wields arcs too!
We'll soon see about that!
That attack! Was this a Lord's handiwork?
I'm past being surprised!
I say we destroy it, and quit!
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw!
None shall escape my judgment! Intoxicating! Ray! By the power of flame! Vanish without a trace! Explosion! None shall escape my judgment! Ray! Here's a healing arc! First aid!
How about
this? This is it! Here's a healing arc!
No.
You'll pay for that!
Here, let me help!
First aid!
Here, let me help!
First aid!
None shall escape my judgment!
Ray!
So now you're getting serious?
I'll come to mind if I do! Recover!
None shall escape my judgment!
Ray! Here's a healing arc!
Your
Thunder
Fang!
Dragon Shell!
Go! Now I can carve through all of
this to do it!
Time to
die!
You picked the wrong fight!
The hard time corrupted!
None shall escape my judgment! Ray!
Nothing is dead!
Stay away from my friend!
First aid!
Orochi's Fury!
Red! First aid!
Eternal Devastation!
Water Snake Blade!
Demon Pen!
Red!
Tiger Blade!
He's in! Explosion! Think again!
Here I go! I may have bit off more than I can chew.
None shall escape my judgment
for you, Jen!
Red!
This one's mine!
First aid! By the power of flame! Better without a trace! Explosion! Here's a healing arc! First aid!
Here I go!
And again! Here I go! Pathetic!
Finish it!
Alvin! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
All that, it's still standing. Just how strong is this thing?
It doesn't matter. We just have to keep kicking its ass until it bites the dust.
The Great Spirit!
Damn, must have been conserving its energy for an escape.
That bastard took off with the Rena's Alma!
We can't stand here and wait for it to come back. We'll have to follow it through there.
You're right. I don't like it, but we've got no choice.
Yeah. No matter what, we can't let it get away.
All right. Let's go.
I'm surprised we can stand here at all. What in the hell is this place?
Beats me. I've never seen anything like it. More importantly, where's the Great Spirit?
Look! Over there!
What in the world? It's changing shape?
Oh, this is bad. It looks like it's regaining all of its energy. It's going to grow even bigger than before!
Damn it! Come on, we've got to find a way to...
Watch out! Something's heading our way!
Yes, they're here to try to stop us. There's so many of them.
That means we've got it running scared. Let's take these out and keep moving!
Get out of our way already!
I didn't expect such base tactics from the Supreme Being.
You can't assume we're fighting something that thinks like a human!
Whatever it is, it's wasting time that we don't have!
Yeah, not only that, but that thing is getting bigger by the minute!
It's starting to slow down the more it grows! We should be able to catch up to... enough!
We just need to hold on. Stay strong, everyone, and stand your ground!
And your
hold! All yours, Kisara!
It's time to finish this! Die! Consuming wildfire!
Watch this!
None shall escape my judgment! Let the marksman handle this!
Tiger Blade!
Here's a healing arc! First aid! None shall escape my judgment!
Oh! Now I'm real mad!
There!
A charge like that could easily be fatal.
Just as well?
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw!
Here's a healing arm! First aid!
Here, let me have it!
First aid!
Not today!
Now, Lunar Arm! None shall escape my judgment! Red!
Take it!
Finish without a trace!
This one's mine! Armor won't save
our champion!
You made me angry! That was a bad idea!
Think again! Now! Here's a healing arm! First aid!
Tenebrous claw!
There! Death from none shall escape my judgment!
Shield!
Ray!
Crumble!
Think again! No defense!
Here I come!
Here, let me help! First aid! Here's a healing arc! First aid! Here, let me help! Here's a healing arc! First aid! Here, let me help! None shall escape my judgment!
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw!
Cyan instant! Alphen! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
No defense! Got you going in! I'm all
stocked
up!
Alphen!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
We caught up to it.
Hold on. Why did it stop absorbing the energy from Dahna?
Like it or not, it lacks the means to do so whilst fighting us. We've become the bigger threat and forced its hand.
All right then. Let's get to work so we can take back the Rena's Alma.
We've all come so far. We've faced so much. We can't get through this. Together!
Naturally. We are all needed to fight alive.
Hell! I'm just getting warmed up! You ain't seen nothing yet!
The Great Spirit's getting desperate. So stay on your toes, everyone!
Ray!
This one's
down!
Sight! One more!
None shall escape my
judgment!
Then let's whittle down that thing's power. Go!
Right. Let's start with the arms.
Let's do this, Law!
Leave it to me!
Everyone, I'm counting on you!
Ray! First aid! Here's a healing arc! First aid! First aid! First aid! None shall escape my judgment! Ray! Law! You
with me!
From here on out! Amazing! All that astral energy!
I don't like the look of this.
We have to stop it!
Ray!
Not today!
Ray!
Both fine. We're going to start the ceremony now, before it can recover. Shion.
Yeah.
As I told you I would.
Hurry! The great spirit is reviving itself!
Ah!
press it for very long.
Hand it over right now. You plan to use this to defeat the Great Spirit. Which is precisely why I'm here. Stand aside and watch. Just as well as you and your sorry lot. The Great Spirit that tried to control me will be annihilated.
I won't let you do that!
Yet do it I shall. And there's nothing you can do to stop me. You bastard! I shall fulfill my duty as a ruler. With this power, I'll bury that woman and the Great Spirit. Then this charade will finally end.
Not yet!
control others to keep from being controlled. But that's a path of never-ending hatred. Don't you understand? It can only end in destruction. The only way to avoid it is with forgiveness! The words of a coward, the weakness disgusts me! You're wrong. It takes true power to forgive!
I have no use for forgiveness. The strong shall always triumph here.
You say that because you've been alone so long. If you had someone, anyone to turn to, a single friend, someone to love, people who support and guide you, you can't have been alone your whole life.
Remember as the lashes of whips, each strike spreading a stream of fire across my back. The masters who killed slaves for sport, and the slaves who sacrificed their compatriots that they might live. There is no love, no friendship, not there or anywhere else. Is there no way for you to see this differently?
Enough!
You gamble the fate of this world to save a single life, and yet I am the evil one? How utterly ridiculous.
It's true.
Maybe it is selfish of me to want to save her,
but I swore that I would let no one else be sacrificed in this battle. I can't bear to see her die.
You and I are so much more alike than I had ever imagined.
No, we're not! I want a world built on kindness, on giving, on warmth!
You take and destroy.
I have nothing on you.
I approve of it! All others shall be banished!
You may be strong, but I'll never back down! Now, take try harder! Not again! Nightmare!
The blazing sword.
The power Sion has bestowed upon me.
I'll take you down! Burn in hell!
The flame inside me yearns to be let free!
Burn in hell!
It's on!
Try this! Infernal turret!
Not today!
It's on!
No escape! Ignite! The flame inside me yearns to be let free!
It's over!
You are the last obstacle impeding my progress! Die!
That's my line! I'll show you the limits of your solitude!
Because you were alone. Because you had no friends to keep you on the straight and narrow. No one to use all that strength for, other than yourself. That loneliness could make a monster out of anyone. Out of me. I understand. And I forgive you, Volrun.
I don't need your victor's pity. You can choke on your vain forgiveness.
Don't! You wish to save this world? To make your selfish dreams into reality? If you choose to walk that path, you choose a path of betrayal, despair, and corruption. And in the darkness at the end, I'll be waiting for you!
Yes, but you still possess the blazing sword. It may not be quite as strong as the Rena's Alma, but nonetheless...
I can't! I would never! It would kill you!
My thorns, they're... Soon the great astral spirit will break free. And when that happens, no one will be spared. But there's still time. You can still destroy the thorns, and me with them.
That's exactly what we've been fighting to prevent. I promised I would find a way to save you.
You did. I know. But I don't want you to die either. So please, don't let me be the end of the world.
Look! The path Dahna's energy flowed through is still open. We can use it to call out to Dahna's will!
Alfin, what are you saying?
Don't you remember? Rinwell said there was a little bit of Dahna's will inside all of us. If there is a way everyone can come together to form Dahna's will, then maybe we can ask for it to help us, to find us a way out of this.
Are you really saying that if all of Dahna thinks of saving us, it will become the will of the planet itself? That's madness.
Maybe so, but it's the only way we can save you. And the only way to save Rena, too.
To save Rena?
That's right. Rena's will never had evil intent. If we're saving everyone, that includes them. I don't want to live in a world without you, Xion. And I'm tired of living a life built on death.
Alfin, I'm with you.
Hear my plea! I want to save Xion! And I want to save Rena too! I want to end this cycle of one joy constantly being sacrificed for another's pain! So please! Grant us your strength!
It's a matter.
Let's go!
Yeah, just like the flowers.